My name is Jacob Scott. I'm from Yazoo City, Mississippi, and my TV show, Kids BBQ Championship, is coming on Monday on Food Network. My mom's a grillmaster, and she co-owns the restaurant Yubon's with my grandfather. I do picture myself maybe running Yubon's or help running, keep Yubon's, just to stay open and kind of keep the barbecue tradition. It's awesome to stay close to my family because, especially when cooking, because usually that I don't like, I'm not afraid, know what I'm doing. It's not nerve-wracking, it's just easy.
And he was a big help for me. When I prepared to do Chopped, I did on a very regular basis. I had family members or whoever was in Jackson or somewhere go and buy me 12 items. We package them as baskets. And, you know, Jacob was a big help in me figuring out what flavors worked, what didn't work. He was brave enough to try. I did on a practice run, I did an avocado honey mousse, and he was brave enough to try, you know, a dessert avocado with me. So, you know, he's been helpful to me too. It's been a fun process for us to do this together.
How did that mousse go? You made a funny face.
Just say it was delicious.
It was delicious.
That's good. You were like, come on. Avocado honey mousse.
Just say it was tasty.
Hey, I need it.